to me how I've been nursing a bastard all this while? Since the past 18 years, you mean I've been a dad? You mean I've been so stupid? Come on, you must be kidding me right now.
A mistake? What a mistake! You
gave birth to a bastard by mistake? You brought a bastard into my house by mistake? What are you telling me? Hey, listen to me, woman. I'm going out right now. Give me 20 minutes. You heard me well. 20 minutes. By the time I get into this house, I don't want to see you and I, your bastard son, in my house anymore. No wonder you are stupid. Come on, take your feet out of me. Nonsense.
Yes, that name never stays in a home.
Kenneth, this is your home now.
I'm a bastard.
What? I don't know.
Young man, what are you doing here?
Please, can I get a cup of water from your shop?
You really look like someone that needs one. I'm coming, okay? Just hold on.
Thank you.
Young man, you are still here. Won't you go home? Hello?
I'm a bastard! I don't have a home.
What? So special.
Special? And that's because I'm a bastard, right?
Come on, son. That someone calls you a bastard and makes you a bastard. You know, we all come to this world through different means. And the means by which you came doesn't define you. You're a man of purpose, as a child of destiny. Not a bastard. Let's keep.
Special. And that's because I'm a master, right?
You know, we all come to this world of different means. And the means by which you came to find you, a man of purpose, as a child of destiny.
Daddy, look at this. Wow. So funny.
What is he trying to do?
No.
Is this a lion and the bear? To tear his mouth. This Nigerian politician. Kenneth, is this what you are wasting your later on?
Daddy, never mind.
God help me, bro.
Good afternoon, young man.
You're welcome, sir.
Good afternoon, sir.
You're welcome, sir. How can we help you, sir?
Please, can you get me a body pain relief?
Kenneth, give me Diclofenac now.
Okay.
Please, fast. You're welcome, sir.
You bastard, what are you doing here?
What? Where is the bastard?
What is this guy doing here?
Sir, take it easy. You can't talk
hey.
To my shop.
Hey, sir. You this bastard?
Excuse me, sir. You can't enter my shop and be calling someone a bastard.
Yes. This bastard?
Oh, now I see. You are the man who sent him out of the house because he's not your son. You're welcome once again, sir.
But what is he doing with you?
Just calm down, sir. Kenneth, come on. Come over. Come over. Bring the girls. Sir, anyway, today is fully accepted into my own home as a son. We actually all come to this world through different means. And the means through which we come does not in any way determine how we live in this world. We all should live with love. I've never treated anyone because of the colors of their skin, their religions, or whatsoever. We are all equals. We are all humans. And we all deserve to be loved. The Portuguese will call it Rabno. Sir, you don't mind? This is the drug. And if you don't see changes after 3 days, please see your doctor.
You want can keep the money, sir. It's our sign of love to you, sir.
Come on, Kenneth. Have your seat. So we are talking about the...
So everyone deserves to be loved, white or black, bastard or son, no matter who they are. All I should care about is a human being made by God for a purpose and a great destiny. Love more.